What up, what up? It's your boy Fresh Montana. This is City Project with Deezer. And I'm about to show you where I come from, South Bronx.
Hey, uptown boys, nothing lava. Get the bag, then I wiggle like Wilder. All the little things stop, big things. My little chain costs more than your big chain. Fuck with me, get it back. 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 Bitch, don't block your blessings. Bitch, don't block.
You're in the heart of the Bronx right now. My Haven Project. You know, one of the places I came up. That's where it started from. I'm saying, if you don't know where you came from, you don't know where you're going. You know, I was once one of them kids. To me getting to this point, it had everything to do with it. You know what I'm saying? It gave you the heart. You know, it gave you that slick talk. It gave you that if you don't wake up and somebody don't say f you, like your day's not gonna be good. A lot of family spirit around here, your friends become your family. And that kind of spirit all play a role in the music. You grow thick skin, you grow your swag, you grow everything from here.
Yeah. My brother's right here, whatever they say, I got him. And now you're my sister, so I got you.
Moving from Morocco to New York, I think everything changed. It was a culture shock. Learning English was one of the hardest things, you know, because when I was 13, so I wasn't really like, you know, learning it as like, you know, the first or second language. I couldn't talk nothing else but English around here, so I had to learn it fast and learn it to start making some money and learn it to live, learn it, you know, to survive out here. I mean, my rap just started in East Tremont. Then walking around with headphones playing my music the whole time. Then every time I see one of my homeboys, I would just put it in the air and just be like, yo, you like how it sound? Until enough people told me I should take it serious. You're gonna get the first 1,000, 2,000 wrong before you even start making real songs. To the street, kill them tents, I'm a strip. Can't last niggas frontin', throw up bricks out her ass, yeah. Ones and hundreds, talking drip game, pop it in a wrist game, rock. Yankees impact us growing up a lot, cause we actually see athletes that, you know, some of them that came from the same circumstances and made it to become superstars. And you get hope. The blue color gives the city hope. This is the Mecca of the Bronx right here. Yankees. What up, big dog? Sammy's is like, you know, it was like the closest place to go get some drip at. Some people go all the way downtown, but some people, you know, support our local heroes like Sammy, you know what I'm saying? He's been doing it for years. You always wanted to be fly, you know what I'm saying? Especially in high school, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, to get the girls, you gotta stay fly. So that was, you know, the number one drive. No stylish, no Chanel, Saint Laurent, Gucci bag, huh? Lifestyle, no stylish, Louis Vuitton, Jimmy Choo, that's on you, huh? Diamonds on my neck, posing tears, hopping out the jet, leers, bad bitches getting wet, here, yes, don't call me till the check's clear. But you know, around here, every two blocks, or every block radius, somebody rap. So you couldn't just say you rap. You had to rap. Go down there, battle rap.
That shit is watered down, let's go. DFL over there.
They will bring their people, you will bring your people, we go back to back.
Blow, so I learned fast. Now I treat planes like school, I only go first class.
You have to be an absolute perfectionist in what you do. And have that passion. They say if you make it out of New York, you make it anyway. But I made it out of Africa. Diamonds on my
neck, frozen tears. Deezer, thank you for coming out to the Bronx. You already know what it is. Go get all my music on Deezer. I'll let your boy Montana.
Checks clear. Ice style.